And now we talk with the former Miss Ireland and now actress Olivia Tracey. Olivia stars in the upcoming movie Red Roses and Petrol opposite Malcolm McDowell.
I really just came down to invite you all back to the house. I'm sure some of you knew, and
a very different role for the always glamorous Olivia Tracey, a former Miss Ireland and finalist in the Miss World and Miss Universe contests in the mid-1980s.
It's kind of funny, Patricia. I think I kind of am coming into my own, and the hair colour has a lot to do with it as well. I've no problem telling you my age. I'm actually just about going on 48. Wow. But I actually changed my hair colour. I just let it go natural almost 6 years ago now. And that was actually a career move.
Olivia currently stars as Moya Doyle in the upcoming movie Red Roses and Petrol, based on the play by Irish writer Joseph O'Connor. This Irish family drama, directed by Tamar Simon Hoffs, has already received numerous awards and recognition on the film festival circuit. The cast also includes Max Beasley as Johnny Doyle and the well-known British actor Malcolm McDowell, who plays Olivia's husband, Enda Doyle.
Basically, it's about a dysfunctional Irish family. Surprise, surprise. It all revolves around a funeral. I play the mother. I'm Moya. And then there's Enda Doyle, my husband. He actually is played by Malcolm McDowell. He ends up dying in the movie, but he comes back in the course of all the movie because he has all this video footage on him that he has put together.
Moya, if I must go into the food chain, I'd rather go into it a bit higher than everyone else.
It was really wonderful working with Malcolm McDowell. We're two kind of different actors. Malcolm could be like joking away on the side, you know, chatting to somebody, and then he'll just immediately shoot into the thing. Whereas I'll be like in my head, I'll be thinking, I'll be building up these emotions and thinking of things in my head to get me going. And I suppose I was the one that really had to shed the tears.
Red Roses and Petrol, distributed by Worldwide Motion Pictures, opens in New York and LA June 27th, followed by general release later in the summer.
I love you, Ma. Do you know that?
For Olivia Tracey, who has worked in the world of fashion, advertising, film and theatre, the role of Moya Doyle is without a doubt a high point of her career.
I've really waited a long time for this. And to get a role like this, as such a character role, I would never get cast in a role like that in Ireland, because I think they permanently see me as the Miss Ireland with the crown on her head. And they tend to write a lot of character parts in Ireland, but they would always tend to give them to the more character type actors. And I'm not especially a character actress, but it's wonderful when you have somebody like Tammy who actually sees that in you and knows that you can just totally take off the glamour and just get into this. And that was really wonderful.
Did you always love him, Mum?
Of course I did love him.
But you always had such terrible rows.
I loved your father. And he loved me.
You'll see, when you're married, you think it's that warm, romantic feeling inside. There's a lot more to it than that.